you know, take a little bit of attention away, maybe flank around in an after plant scenario. It's looking a little bit strange here for them. Setting up for that smoke, though, at the Elbin is really well timed, and that's going to buy a little bit of time. Now, Foa has to make this one work, and he will. That's a massive kill of the retake. Coldzera next to take down Device, and now Magus. He's going to go down immediately. Coldzera cleaning it up. Three kills just like that. And that was perfect.
That couldn't have been better. Shout out to Taco as well. As you mentioned, alone on the B-bomb site.